And two, even if they did know to tell you this, they're not going to tell you because this is going to deter you from investing into what they trying to sell you. I'm talking about entering into this business, current day, February 15th of 2024. You cannot enter into this business with $5,000 or $7,000, whatever these numbers are. If you ain't got at least a $20,000, you ain't got $20,000, stop it.